Now we will do the DC test. At first, we should take out of the shorter circuit log. It's okay. And then you'll find every cable was connected. And please confirm that the earth cable should be grounded firmly. This is limited current resistance. This is the fleet capacitor. It should be connected to our high voltage second short in parallel, grounded firmly. Should be grounded firmly, that's very important. Okay, now we will do contact. 开始吧。
啊。
OK。
哎哎哎！别乱喝。
Connect, may you crash.
先接着啊。
At first, we connect the switch in.
可以选择，先可以选择电动声压。
And first, we can choose the electric boosting.
比如说，我要升到直流的80千伏。
For example, if we want to boost at 80 kV, we can look at this, you know, 80 kV. This may indicate the DC voltage. Above is indicate the AC voltage.
好，快到了之后，整个电路停止。
And when it arrived at 80% of rated voltage, we can choose electric stop.
And
we can use the manual boosting step by step.
注意注意。
这是空载哦。
好，我发出电流。
Now we will find that our HV meter is already arrived at 80 kV.
我们选择耐压计时，比如说十秒钟。
For example, if we want to test only 10 minutes, we can design this tab within stand timing and connect the timer.
好。
Timer is arriving.
它会自动降压。
When the timer is arriving and the voltage will be reduced automatically.
这个零位这个零位时钟会亮。
When the voltage regulator is at zero kV, and this indicator will be night zero.
然后就变蓝。
And then we click switch cutting.
开个 timer,
and cut off the air scratch. OK 了。